Yeah, I definitely like to see the AI improved and a little bit more consistent from what it is in this game. Because, I mean, in this game, it has its highs and it has its lows. And when it's good, it's good. But when it's bad, oh shit, is it bad. But every game has its issues. They could just, improve upon everything that Stalker does well and fix what it doesn't do so well, and they'll be perfectly fine. The only problem they're going to have is if they try to cater towards the casual crowd, and then things just all go to hell. Wait, I don't want that one. There we go. This. What the fuck? But, yeah, that's really all I'm asking for in Stalker 2, is more of the same. Definitely a better story. this game does not have it has an interesting story, just not exactly, made too well. Oh shit! How many shotguns? Oh, not a lot. Yeah, oh, the more I think about the vehicles, I don't think it's a great idea for Stalker, to be honest. I think, it could just make things too easy. I mean, if the game just lets you run around and run over anyone you see, I don't know, just take away from Stalker. Of course. Pretty sure you have a friend in here, don't you? Hell's yeah. So, I'm not too sure what game I'm going to do a playthrough of next. I really haven't decided on anything. Might be something new, so I don't. Something comes out maybe in the next month or two. But, not too sure what it's going to be. I can't remember a goddamn thing. Ah, that's right over here. It's been a while. Thank you.
What you want is here, stop.
Yep, shit's about to get real. Monolith is not happy. I'm out, assholes. God, I hate this fucking part. Получай!